If this degenerate sideshow we got going don't work out, this place really got potential. Yo!
Hey, yo!
Ha! What you doing?
I'm taking a walk out here, girl. In touch with nature, you know, doing my little thing out here. There's some beautiful foliage out here in the LS for real.
I told you, fool!
That's right, you never lie, baby. That's why I love you. Let me call you back after I finish vibing with these beautiful ass trees.
Aight, word. Enjoy yourself.
Hope you got a clear head, cause this some serious shit we about to pull. These super dollar printing place ain't just unlocking key. They got the whole motherfucking army sitting on top of them. This Korean boy who paying us reckons they're gonna be coming out of Fort Zancudo in a convoy. We gotta know when it moves. I've given you a cell phone tracker. Get in the base and plant it on the trailer they gonna use to transport the plates.
one of them 4x4 army mobiles. There's a bar not far from you where the jarheads hang out. Steal one, but don't let them get a good look at you. Should be enough to keep security off your back if you're cool.
Yo, how's the base? You seeing them fucking super notes? This whole thing ain't doing too much to restore my faith in our foreign policy.
How's that job coming? Aye, bye.
All right.
Move. to that cushion men will never court you. But the man wants to miss you. Think this tour is going to die during childbirth.
Oh, you're right again, Gordon. Oh, Gordon, this place is like a dream.
Even if I ask you to wait.
Hey, just when you think this shit couldn't get any crazier, you're creeping on a bedroom coder for some hardware? The things we do for bootleg money, fuck it, let's get this shit done, motherfuckers.
that freeway going north. The next stop, Fort Zancudo. The convoy with the counterfeit printing place is leaving any minute. Let me get Kay up in here.
What up, though?
Showtime, babe.
Oh, your timing couldn't be better. Just got my ass in the hot tub.
Without me?
You don't need no invite, baby. You got an all-year pass. I got your glass right here, baby. Soon as we done with these bank plates, why don't you just pull up, baby?
Maybe.
Alright, girl, I got the hint. We talk business first. Now hit me with that plan again. This Korean boy we working for is hype. Been texting my ass all day. I don't understand shit.
Alright, we got a tracker on the truck with the plates. We got the virus from our little hacker buddy to disable the security system. All we gotta do is stop this motherfucker. Get the printing plates and get away with our asses intact.
Babe, you make this shit digestible as a motherfucker. Hold up. Let me set this tub on energize mode. Oh, yeah, baby. Now I'm ready. Let's do this.
Hey, babe. This Korean dude.
Mm-hmm.
Which Korea?
How the hell I know? I thought you weren't supposed to ask that shit.
I don't know. I figured maybe it came up.
Nah. Ain't nothing come up with these fools but the last party he at. Never ceases amazing me the shady-ass motherfuckers you meet in the fucking green room at a nightclub. This dude start talking about super dollars and shit, how they the perfect counterfeits, and my ears prick up. Next thing I know, he's asking me if I knew someone who could rob the printing plates off a military convoy.
Ha! For real?
Yeah. I said I might know a girl who can set something up. You know, boom. And we out here. Hey, baby, you hear that?
What?
The sound that engine makes on the freeway. Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Can't tell with your goofy ass splashing around in that tub.
Ain't nothing goofy over here in this tub. Listen, that gearbox is a motherfucking orchestra.
Okay, once you pull up on them, get your hair straight. If they think the truck about to blow, they gonna have to pull over. So light that shit up.
Just stay cool. Just fuck they shit up a little bit. If that truck explode for real, we ain't getting shit. This is a weird-ass situation, all right? But not as weird as some of these 4 a.m. conversations I had in these motherfucking nightclubs. Now let's make my dude happy and get him those printing plates.
Oh, I know that sound. 50 Cal, this shit getting real.
Yo, if you use explosives on them, be careful. Don't burn them motherfucking plates.
They're pulling over, y'all better be on their ass. Get in there, get them plates.
Yo, 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 is that it? That was pretty fast, y'all.
Ain't nothing we need but them plates, y'all. Soon as we got them, we hit the road.
Hey, yo, we need all them plates. Full set, or it's worth nothing.
Hey, Kay, check the TV.
What channel?
Any of them.
All right. Oh, that's us, y'all. Shit. Y'all look bad as fuck. They got, like, news drones on y'all or something?
Uh-huh. We famous. You see what's coming?
Oh, y'all better move. That's like a whole-ass army on the freeway.
He ain't lying. Pick this shit up.
Y'all remember when I said I've been in weirder situations? That was before we got the army up in our shit.
I don't know what it's like up in Detroit, but down here selling from the military is like a state sport or some shit.
I ain't worried. You forget who we got behind the wheel. Can't shoot what you can't see.
I know that's right.
Hey, don't be bringing no special ops motherfuckers to the drop-off. Lose that shit.
TV news is calming down. They don't know where you at.
Damn, that was some compelling shit, y'all. Y'all had me glued on the television.
Hey, Kay, I've been thinking. This Korean dude, he gonna pay us in real dollars or super dollars?
Real dollars, nigga. That shit hit in my account before we hand over them plates.
Oh, yeah. That's business, baby. You still in that tub?
Hell yeah, baby. This shit is in the bag.
Order another bottle. I'm on my way.
Don't worry about it. I got you, baby. What up, though? I need some room service in this bitch. I need some champagne, some liquor. What you got? I need something up in this motherfucker. Now. Yo, party boy said you got there. Hell yeah. That motherfucker paying out right now.